on the track. I'm not on the tires I intend to qualify on at this moment in time. I'm just getting the lag check done and out of the way first while I'm streaming. I think he was meaning me because of how close I was getting up behind you there. Sorry, Harry. That wasn't lag, that was just driver error. Although I did hear you just going, oh fuck, and then I just looked behind and seen you were behind me and Wedge. I was like, okay. That'll explain that. Awesome. I've still got no idea what was actually the issue last week, other than the fact that my router felt very hot. I didn't. Thing is, I turn, with the exception of maybe Discord, I turn everything else off before I start streaming on PlayStation. Anyway, back to the pits. Put some new tires on. Put the appropriate tires that I wish to qualify on. Forgot to change my thing. Oh. I should. So, I've got this like issue that I have with Twitch right now where if you stream from PlayStation, it'll put your. It used to put your game. Like your category to whatever you're playing. Now it just says games and demos. So I'll start my stream and then I'll change it back to GT Sport. When I was doing that just there, I realised I hadn't changed my like go live notification. So I put a wee thing related to whatever I'm playing in my go live notification so that like mobile users see it and they click it and it has a wee message. And like the last thing I was playing was Final Fantasy 7R. So I was like, put Avalanche in chat. Avalanche is here in chat if you see this. So one of my regulars has just came in and put Avalanche is here, and I'm like, wait, what? Oh shit, forgot to change it. I was going to change it to No Heroics into Stand of Up, please. Or No Heroics into Turn 1. The stream before that, I did like not follow that rule. Chatter reminding me that I did make a point of, I did have it as set to as mint chocolate chip ice cream, because that is the best ice cream. And I was thinking of getting mint choc chip milkshake that day. I see a Wobby. I see a Wobby Fett. Pulled off at the fast corner. Brakes failed. Oh god, there's a jaw in the middle of the corner. I should really grab like another can of Monster and put it nearby. I'm gonna do that now. Ugh. Got it! I also realised there's a bottle of Iron Brew down there, I could have just used that. Good luck, you guys. Yeah, as long as you, like, do your lap on whatever tires and you don't change it after that. Just hoping I show some of the pace I showed last time I was in this. Not too much, hopefully. Maybe a cup. Yeah. Thank you for the slipstream. Sorry, Harry. Got a bit too confident there. cards. Mm-hmm. Good luck, guys. I mean, pre-season, I took on solid for like 3 laps in this car, so I'm feeling pretty handy around here in this. Good luck, guys. Could have braked later there. I'm trying to concentrate on a race. Also, hi Steve-o. Dunno, did you do the same thing as me and fall out of slipstream? Oh, Defiant's lost it! Try and catch back up to Bloody. Oh, going in deep. An okay exit though. I'll have to download them both and like do some editing magic. On a field like this, on your day, you're certainly capable of it, dude.
It's way too deep.
Golly, my fight is not with you today. spot. Bloody pity that's what happened to him, Jamie. I need to learn fuel saving in this car and fast. How much? Cool. Yeah, Brenski, Jamie, it's the RCZ. Thank you. Push the DRS button.
Too deep. Oh.
I feel like I should have went back on the hards for the third stint. Makes you feel any better, Lee, I might stop again for the shits and giggles. Thank you. I mean, I anticipated it going 28 laps and me being a lap down. I wish I was quick enough to have classified maneuvers bloody. Yeah, I ain't doing that. My teammates are like the start finish line. And I'm in sector 2. There's also 2 cars ahead. I should not be looking at the timing tower when there's a turn coming. PB. Thank you. Who's in P5? Is it Wobby or John? John. Well, I called it 28 laps and me a lap down. I'm currently on lap 27. Oh, I tried to race Wobby for the setting to last corner. Oh, I ran out of fuel. Shit. Congratulations. Catch a little early. Brinsky, yes, I did ask Wedge if he's about, and he said yes. He says he's ready to get sin-binned. I haven't asked Mick yet, though, so... I forgot to do that. Yeah, I'm going to end my stream here. No show for Michele. Fair enough, Brinsky. I'm going to end my stream here. Am I doing stream 2.0? Maybe. Depends if I can chug a can of Monster quickly. Quickly enough. Yeah. But yes, I will catch you all later, chat. I'll either be streaming again in about an hour or tomorrow.